Okay, so after crashing the SUV, she flies and hits her face. Ha! That's hilarious.